Is that a volcano?
It is. Be prepared.
What?
Presenting James Hutton, the father of modern geology.
I bet he knows a lot about rocks.
Top of the morning to you.
Hello, Mr. Hutton. I'm Marie.
And I'm Argo.
We have a question about a rock.
I love rocks. Now that's quite a specimen. How would you and you like to help me figure out what it is?
Okay,
then. The first step in solving the mystery of that... Lava!
It's coming right towards us!
So, that was Geology Exhibit A.
If that was Exhibit A, I sure hope there's no...
Exhibit B is Planet Earth.
Whoa!
The Earth has three layers. This is the crust. This is the mantle. And this is the core. The inner core is solid metal made of nickel and iron. It's so hot that it melts the rocks in the outer core into magma.
Is magma the same thing as the lava that came out from the volcano?
Aye, and when magma cools and hardens either above the surface or below the surface, it creates igneous rocks like basalt and obsidian. Why don't we first look at another type of rock? Metamorphic. Metamorphic rocks are formed out of existing rocks and minerals located here. When the heat of the magma rises up from below and the weight of the rocks pushes down from above, all these rocks and minerals in the middle chemically change from what they were into the new rocks they have become. Some of my favorite metamorphic rocks are marble, quartzite, gneiss, and slate. But we've still got one type of rock left that yours might be. When dirt and rocks are eroded by wind and rain, tiny bits of them end up in rivers and lakes. And over many, many years, this sediment is deposited along river or lake beds, eventually hardening into sedimentary rocks, like sandstone and limestone.
Cool.
So, which one is your mystery rock? Igneous?
Metamorphic?
Or sedimentary? I still don't think it's any of them.
And you, lassie, would be right.
Then what kind of a rock is it?
It isn't. Your mystery rock is not a rock at all. It's a fossil.
A fossil?
Aye, looks like the fossilized egg of a dinosaur. Uh-oh. Looks like another volcano's about to blow.
But... what about how fossils are formed?
I'd love to help you, lassie, but you'll have to do some digging of your own on that one.
Well, I guess we can always come back later.
To watch more, subscribe to our YouTube channel.